An AI can never access the collective unconscious. It's just another tool. Consciousness is not just in the brain. It's an embodied thing. An AI is not embodied, and it doesn't have connection to the biological world, which is connected to what Jung calls the collective unconscious.